I'm Luke.
And I'm Celise.
And this is your Friday newscast.
The BTV car wash is on Saturday, and we currently have 53 participants.
Also, the Peter and Wendy auditions were Wednesday and Thursday. Now to an interview with one of the judges.
How did the Peter and Wendy auditions go?
Oh, they were really good. We had a wide variety of students. They all brought their different talents and different skill levels and different personalities to the auditions. Some were better than others, but everyone tried their best, and it was really good to see what our school has to offer.
Did you enjoy judging?
I really enjoyed it. I got to see a lot of students that I don't normally see on a daily basis, so it was fun getting to meet them and see them audition. Mm-hmm.
Do you think that the production of Peter Wendy will be successful?
Oh, absolutely. Mr. Ruck has done a bunch of these. They're all great. He really knows what he's doing. I did one when I went to Bachelor, and it was awesome. This one's going to be just as good or even better.
All right, thank you.
Good job, and good luck to everyone who tried out.
Remember, everyone can have a part. It just might not be on screen. Now to your Bulldog Sports.
I'm Eli.
And I'm Sam.
And this is your Bulldog Sports.
Wait. I'm Eli.
And I'm Sam.
And this is your Bulldog Sports.
Cross country had a meet on Monday. Let's look at some clips.
Hi, I'm George.
And I'm Lucy. And this is
your Bulldog feature.
Hi, this week we had Science Olympiad tryouts.
Science Olympiad is a competition between schools where they test and build things such as rockets and bridges.
Good luck to all of those who made the team.
The Science Olympiad is just like the real Olympics. There's a bunch of different events that students must practice, learn, and perfect. And then around February, we go to a tournament and compete against other teams in those events. Those events might include bridge building. That's the most famous one, where they build a bridge and see how much weight it can hold. And the bridge that holds the most weight wins the gold.
How can someone join?
You can either contact me. My email address is arichel@mccsc.edu, or you can come to my room.
Remember, 2 weeks from now, the peace industry entries are due.
And now to your brain turner with Mrs. Biden.
Michael Phelps just finished his Olympic swimming career with 28 medals, 23 of which were gold. In 2008, he broke an American swimmer's record of winning 8 gold medals in 1 Olympics. Whose record did he break? Report your answers, Mr. Rutkin, in 220.
Saturday it's going to be sunny with a high of 81 and a low of 61. This Sunday it's also going to be sunny with a high of 86 and a low of 64.